Hi everyone, and welcome to Dr. Bettersize's lab. Rivers don't just carry water, they carry life and a whole mix of silt and clay, as well as sand and gravel along the way. But when suspended sediment gets out of balance, big things can happen. Waterways get clogged, reservoirs lose capacity, and flood risks rise fast. And it's not just about hydraulic engineering. Suspended sediment shapes the very habitats that aquatic life depends on. Too much change and entire river ecosystems can start to collapse. That's why analyzing suspended sediment is so important. So, how do we actually study it? It all comes down to two key things: concentration and particle size distribution. Concentration tells us how much sediment a river carries. Particle size shows us how it moves and where it settles. But here's the challenge: nature never stays still. Floods and storms can change sediment levels within hours, making real-time, accurate measurement incredibly tough. That's where the DeepSizer 300 Submersible Particle Size Analyzer comes in. It works directly underwater, continuously measuring sediment concentration and particle size, along with depth, temperature, and conductivity, all in real time. Its secret lies in six advanced technologies, working perfectly together: differential path technology, adaptive path technology, water pressure compensation, automatic optical window cleaning, multiple scattering correction, and flexible transmission nodes. With all these combined, the DeepSizer 300 delivers precision, flexibility, and reliable real-time monitoring, even in the toughest river and coastal conditions. And the impact? It's driving progress everywhere, from dam safety and navigation to river restoration and ecosystem protection, all powered by precise, real-time science. Now we've got a clearer picture of why suspended sediment analysis matters and how we measure its key parameters: sediment concentration and particle size. In the future, we'll keep sharing how this knowledge helps us make better decisions for rivers, coasts, and beyond. So stay tuned, subscribe to our YouTube channel, and visit bettersizeinstruments.com for more insights and solutions.